Well, celebrate the most exciting 2 minutes in sports from your own home. Professional stylist Terri Carpenter with Sweet Tea Staging shows us how to bring the Derby to you.
We can have some small Derby parties this year, which is great since it was canceled last year. So we're excited. It's the 147th running of the roses. And we've got some items here. I went to Kramer Wholesale, which is on Lagunda Avenue. They do a lot of items for fairs and festivals for schools. So we actually did, I went over and picked up some Derby items. They had some plates and napkins. I got this cute little Derby picks, which are on the cheese, this cute little decoration right here. And I put it in a Derby glass. Also the confetti, which is so cute, this cute little horseshoe confetti. And also got the picks from there as well. Derby picks for your drinks. Also this plate made an appearance for Thanksgiving when I was on your show, and it's from DeChic. And it's a great line of you know, products, which all the sayings that are on the. I hopped over to Old Kentucky Chocolates and picked up some items from there. They've got lots of candy, horseshoes, this beautiful cutting board, the horse head cutting board. So got all that. Then I went over to Kroger. Kroger probably had the biggest selection of items. So we got this great plate, run for the roses, picked up these Derby tickets. So if you want to have some, you know, put them in a basket and do your horse drawings that way. Derby pie, have to be a Kern's Derby pie, that's official pie for the Derby. And then we are going to make, oh, and also this towel over here, we've got a Down and Derby towel and a little spreader. And then I wanted to make a mint julep. Also look at these cute bags they have at Kroger with the Derby, with the mint julep recipe on the sack.
Oh, that's great. Cool.
Mm-hmm. I know. So we're just going to, I actually have mint in my backyard. I have mint back there. So I went out on Tuesday and picked some mint, put in a glass for to use for today before it got frozen. It's really easy to grow too, mint. So we want to put some mint in the bottom of this jar right here. Then we're going to put some simple syrup in there. Then we're going to use a muddle and muddle that up so that that gets a little bit of that flavor in there. Gotta have a mint julep. Then we're going to add some bourbon in there. So we're going to add usually 2.5, but we'll just do one shot here. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to put our ice in there first. Crushed ice. Crushed ice is best. Put the crushed ice in there. Put that in there. And then we're going to put our bourbon in there. You can use any kind of bourbon. I'm actually using Bullet. You can use, you know, any kind of bourbon. And then I was just telling Levy is shooting this for me. You take this mint and you actually smack it like this, and it actually pops that mint. So she said, oh, I smell it. So you put that in there and we're going to give that a little bit of stir. And, you know, I'm using a Derby glass. Normally you would use like maybe a mint julep cup, but I wanted to use the Derby glass. So then we're going to say cheers. Happy 147th Derby running of the roses.